Trojans hosting Oak Hills. Oak Hills down by 17, looking for the bag of tricks for some magic. Will Kraus to Max Soup.
What?
Deep ball, Elias Wheeler. That's backyard football. However, it does not end in six. Let's go a little bit later. Devin Nigam going for it all. Wide receiver Will Schroeder down there somewhere. Touchdown. Turpin turning up. It's 24-0, but Oak Hills fought back hard. Turpin holds on, though. 31-24 the final. First win for Turpin head coach Bryan Walker. Congrats.